Hi friends, welcome to Examsdaily YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to see WB Police Staff Officer recruitment details of number of vacancies and starting date and the selection process, age limit and qualification of this examination.
Before that, those who didn't subscribe our Examsdaily YouTube channel, click the subscribe button and also do not forget to click the bell button to get updates from our channel.
Recently, the WB Police Staff Officer Recruitment has released a notification for the post of Staff Officer cum Instructor in Civil Defense Organization. And the online application will be started from 24th November 2019. And the last date of application will be 27th December 2019. Now we can see the short details of WB Police Examination. Name of the board of this examination is West Bengal Police, and the post name is Staff Officer cum Instructor. And the number of vacancies of this examination is 125, and the starting date of this examination will be 24th November 2019 to 27th December 2019. Now we can see the age limit of this examination is the applicant must not be below 20 years and not more than 39 years of as on 1st January 2019. And there is a relaxation for this examination for SC/ST category will be 5 years relaxation, and for the OBC category will be 3 years relaxation. And finally, there will be a government employees relaxation will be 2 years. Now we can see the qualification of this examination. As applicant who have completed the degree is eligible for this examination. And then we can see the selection process of this examination will be, there are 4 stages of examination comprising who is eligible for this examination is, so the candidate who is eligible to appear in the next stage only, they passes the previous one. So the number of stages will be 4 stages, and first one is preliminary examination, and then next physical measurement test and physical efficiency test. Then the third stage will be final competitive examination. And finally, there will be a personality test. So this is the selection process for this examination. And then we can see the salary package of this post is, the basic pay will be 7,100 and to 37,600 plus grade pay will be ₹3,600. Now we can see the application fee for this examination will be 250 for other candidates and 20 rupees for processing fee for all the candidates. There will be a exemption for a SC/ST category in application fee. Okay viewers, now we have seen all the short details about this examination. Now we can see the link of official notification. So we have given a link in description box itself of official notification. So if you click on this button, so you'll be getting the official web page. So this is the official notification of this examination. So you can get the short details like we have already seen in the Examsdaily website itself. So the eligibility, educational qualification, age limit, and you can get this short details about physical standard details. So you can find out the male candidates for height, chest, weight, and for the female candidates also they will be given height, chest and weight details. Then you can see the method of recruitment, so preliminary examination marks, so you can get all the details about the marks and hours for this examination. And we'll be posting the link for a syllabus of this examination in description box itself. So you can get the syllabus details in Examsdaily website itself. Okay viewers, I'm giving you reminder again. So the start date of this examination will be 24th November 2019 and last date of this examination will be 27th December 2019. So the application link will be open on 24th November only. So you can get, you can start apply from that 24th November itself. Okay viewers, don't forget to apply for this exam. All the best for your exams. Thank you.